Hello guys, and I have a free ad here on the street for you. And you guys will have the free ads on the street and the street and the street. And you have the house of Hussey Hussey. These are opening to the Grapples 2005 VHS. I have to have the house of control and so many. And let's get started. Next, opening to the Grapples 2005 VHS. Alright, this is the streets. Soon. And to see the superhero as how to see the cars lighting the lightning green. All right, and this is as it's to see Unclaimable the Apprentice, the January 18, 2005. And this is see every little sprout out of love. Coming to theaters. Toy Story. A bus line into the bumblebee. On the bee. And the bee buzzing.
It's a wish you lucky you seen it. I'm blind.
A light in the green.
This is like a tantrum.
This is the unlikely queen. This is my superhero. June 9, 2006.
Something I want you to know.
What,
Dad? In about 3 seconds, I'm going to scream like a little girl.
Only fear 2005.
Coming soon to own on DVD and video.
Hmm.
are the only ladies of the household, I hope, I presume.
There's no one else, Your Grace.
Your Grace! Your Grace! Please, wait!
The beauty.
Beauty and the Beast. And it's Cinderella. And Cinderella.
The magic. Disney's most magical fairy tale.
On the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken.
Digitally restored to its original brilliance.
Salika soon lamented the fool of putting them together, and what have you got? Visit these abominations.
It's like a wonderful dream come true.
Available for the first time in 10 years. Critics say Cinderella is a sheer joy. It's even better than you remember it. Cinderella Special Edition. For the first time ever on Disney DVD, October 4th, 2005.
October 4th, 2005.
Dear Diary, Stitch has been doing really great. His goodness bubble is way up. They're climbing.
I can help him get in touch with his inner Elvis.
This is the exact bench where Elvis sat in Blue Hawaii.
Oh, yeah. That's an Elizabeth.
But something strange is happening.
And Leo the Stitch.
Stitch is acting really weird. Even for Stitch.
What?
Open the to the Grebbles, not to 5 each us. And Dixie Fans on the Grebbles.
All new from Walt Disney Pictures, the sequel to the hit movie Lilo and Stitch. But this time, Stitch has a glitch. Lilo and Stitch has a glitch. Only on Disney DVD Fall 2005.
Tarzan, Cinderella, Toy Story, Beauty and the Beast, Part of the Lion King, Lemonade, Ariel, feature presentation, Pixar. A bunch of people
it's
from
today. Here's a story on how strange is life with its changes that had happened not long ago. On a high mountain plain where the sagebrush arranges a playground south of the snow, lived a lamb with a coat of remarkable sheen. It would glisten the sunlight.
That's a white sheep.
And it caused him to pray. And he'd break out in high step and dance. He would dance for his neighbors across the way. I must say that they found his dancing and dancing for it also joined in the play. Then one day, then around and up the slope came a great American jackalope. This sage of the sage, this rare hair of hope, caused to pause and check out the lamb. Hey, kid, why the mope? I used to be something all covered with fluff and dance in the sunlight and show off my stuff. Then they hauled me away in a manner quite rough and shared me and dumped me back here in the box. And that's not it.
funny in pink. Pink? Pink? Well, what's wrong with pink? Seems you've got a pink ink in your pink. Doesn't matter what color. Well, that gets nope. Be it pink, purple, or heliotrope. Now, sometimes you're up and sometimes you're down. When you find that you're down, well, just look around. You still got a body, good legs and fine feet. Get your head in the right place and hey, you're complete. Now, as for the dancing, you can do more. You can reach great heights. In fact, you can soar. You just get a leg up and you drop it on down. And you'll find you're up in what's called the bound, bound, bound and rebound, bound, and you're up right next to the sky. And I think you can do it if you give it a try. First get a leg up, slap it on down. Shaving and dumping, all naked and bare. He learned to live with it. He didn't care. He just bound, bound, bound and rebound. Now in this world, ups and downs. So nice to know there are jackalopes around.
What do you see pictures? Pink song again.